In a major upset for Pakistan, Tehreek-e-Insaf founder Imran Khan and his wife Bushra Bibi, a district and sessions court in Islamabad Thursday, rejected their pleas seeking suspension of sentences in the Idd case. PTA founder and Bushra were e-sentenced to 7 years in prison in February earlier this year after a trial court found the nikah to be fraudulent, as Khawar Manika, Bushra's ex-husband, moved the court against the couple's marriage. Additional Sessions Judge Afzal Majuka announced a verdict on the appeals against the sentence today, which was reserved on June 25. Meanwhile, the hearing on the central plea related to the annulment of the couple's conviction is set to take place on July 2. In the 10-page order, the court mentioned that there was no reason to suspend the sentence. There is no ground for suspension of the sentences available to both the petitioners. Accordingly, both the petitions under Section 426 CRPC are dismissed, it said.